need to pack if you're headed to a festival this summer and plan to dance from dusk till dawn. Well, our student beauty expert Jennifer Rockwell is in here at their prom. Joins me now to share her hard-working beauty product for the morning.
Hello.
So you picked the five key things we need to
pack. I think the main thing we often tend to do is get our hair done before a festival and then pray to God that it will last.
Well, that's very true.
Yeah. So half of them is great with God, we'll talk through, but I think that deep dry shampoo is an essential. It might have some people get away from words that don't, or they get a blow dry of hair that it lasts on the next Thursday. Your hair, give it a good long spray, and you shouldn't see white blobs like I tend to make myself look like a leopard. You shouldn't see that. It should be like a nice fine spritz like you do with the deodorant, and then just with the initial weeks you're in, but do the nice your hair spritz like you do with the deodorant, and then just with the initial weeks you're in, but partly you're supposed to do the nice your hair is still fresh, you're not supposed to wait till you feel the oil. So the prevention method is what it's better than actually I am now oily and up and trying to rewind.
Okay, I didn't realise that because I need to put it on when my hair is oily. Yeah, it's fun and absolutely.
You and the patient, you trust it to fortune in that situation. whole simple alternative of what happens in Jackson Court and what constitution allows 2 years ago. My application doesn't do that.
The adoption revelations this week, I mean, I'd say that was the last thing that you wanted to hear.
Yeah, I mean, it was really such a contradiction, I suppose, with what I saw on Saturday, where I devoted to mighty progressive and inclusive and support people to appropriately for people who made a living in this country, Brazilian, somebody who's a mother or father, and it was kind of it was a terrible reminder of the legacy.
But you said it's too soon to start talking about DNA testing.
Yeah, and
one of the central points of 2038 was that women would have, it's horrible word, but not used anyway, autonomy over their bodies. That they would have the right to choose what was right for them. What's horrible about the adoption scandal is that you have people who don't have the right to know where they came
from.
Is that not a basic human right?
Well, it is, but you've got to remember my thing, we're going back to a time.
Just because there's three computing rights in this, but the one innocent party of the three computing rights are the children. And surely their rights should be should supersede others.
And you come back again. So the
time being, Mr. Sandhouse. Thank you very much.
We'll take the news.